Hello and welcome to our video. This time we're going to be playing Storm versus Astral. I will be playing as Crab Rider Nida.
And I'll be playing as Orion.
We are playing the Storm intro deck and the Astral starter deck. And I'll be going first, so I'll draw four cards.
I'm going second, so I'll draw five.
I'll play Storm Shaman, and I'll play Delivery Crab for 3 healing, and I get to draw 1 card.
I'll play Chimchu Militant for 5 damage, and I will play Duskfeeder for 3 healing, and my last card is Soulless, that goes to 7.
Okay, my Storm Shaman rotates, and I will play Umbron Marauder, so that's 6 damage plus the 4 from the Storm Shaman, so 10 damage. And I'll play Dancing Flutterer, so that's 3 damage, which is increased by 3 if you have more than 20 health, which you do. And it's increased by 4 because of Storm Shaman, so we're a total of 10 damage.
I'll play Anti-Gravity Snail for 2 damage, and it has gravity on it, so that doesn't increase by 2. And then I will do Sunstrike, and I'll use...
You can't play a combo on the same turn that you've played another card.
Okay, I'll draw.
Okay. So my Storm Shaman rotate and goes. And I'll play Heroic Starfish, so 3 damage, and I heal for 3. And then I'll draw.
I'll play Sneaky Creeble for 4 damage. And I will draw one.
Okay, I'm just going to draw 2 cards this time. I will also draw 2.
I'll draw 2.
I'll play Living Cloud, so that's 6 damage because you have no buffs. Play Heroic Starfish, so that's 3 more damage, and I heal for 3.
I'll play Duskfeeder for 3 healing. I'll draw.
Okay, and I will play Living Cloud, which is another 6 damage because you have no buffs. Which finishes that one. Okay, thanks for watching our fairly short video this time. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed watching.